A former nurse working recently at a Daytona Beach doctor's office is accused of distributing thousands and thousands of pills illegally.
And it all came to light because an alert pharmacist used a new state database called the Prescription Drug Monitoring Program. It went online in October to address the massive problem of prescription drug abuse. West 2's Claire Madz joins us live from Daytona Beach. And Claire, it was a pharmacist at the Kmart there that raised the red flag.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Martha. You know, pharmacists are not required, but certainly encouraged to check that state database for that very reason, to see if someone's getting more pills than they need or if they're getting pills they don't need at all. And sure enough, FDLE agents say Jeffrey Edwards was obtaining pills illegally.
He obtained, Mr. Edwards obtained probably about 40,000 pills.
FDLE Special Agent Jack Massey says it would be a real stretch of the imagination for any one person to need that much oxycodone in just over a year. No, he says 54-year-old Jeffrey Edwards, who worked as an office manager for a local doctor, was filling prescriptions all over Volusia and Seminole counties. Last October alone, Edwards allegedly obtained 2,500 pills.
And he was stealing the doctor's prescription pad, and that's how he was getting his pills.
Agents say, as a front desk man at the doctor's office, Edwards took calls from pharmacies. He could verify his own prescriptions. And they say he used the doctor's own credit card for his purchases. FDLE believes he was selling the pills and making a small fortune.
These pills have a street value, you know, anywhere between $9 and $20, depending on what it is. You know, times that by 40,000.
Edwards was fired by the doctor's office in November, but officials say he continued to fill scripts with the stolen pads until a pharmacist at this Kmart checked the state database when Edwards came to him.
It triggered them seeing this gentleman going all over the place in short periods of time getting these prescriptions filled.
According to FDLE, Edwards confided to a colleague he was an addict, but agents say he was also a distributor. Back live now. Edwards is a former nurse because his license to practice nursing was suspended in 2001 for allegedly mishandling a controlled substance. So agents say he went into another area of the medical field. Now they say this state database is just a real powerful tool in controlling prescription fraud. And they are hoping that not only pharmacists use it, but all doctors. Matter of fact, they may both be required to sooner rather than later. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.